CLR 210. Obviously, it doesn't look like it's been mopped. This is just a matter of rolling a purifier out of the way. You got stuck apple on the floor. Certainly needs to be scraped off with a putty knife. CLR 211, which is the art room. That'll come off of the mop. Those drips will. That probably would. That will come off the mop like this, just like juice and crap. That obviously wasn't mopped. Crackers on the floor. More stuff on the floor. Not mopped. Dirt. Paper, pencil. Paper. Small hallway up by the art room. Obvious gum on the floor. CLR 212, the music room. No. This is a little bit trickier to clean in this room because there's chairs all over the place and music stands. But I think the arrangement that Jane has made with the music teacher is that they just come in here and butler the floor Monday to Thursday. And then on Friday, she has the kids put all the chairs up and they vacuum it then. But clearly this wasn't even butlered last night. This is just a locker in the hallway. Like myself, if I'd have noticed that, I would have at least taken the tape off, grabbed the dirty old spoon and the rotten banana, and close the door. That's what I would have done, but I wasn't here cleaning last night. Okay. Staff 201, so this is the little office up by the art room. Doesn't get a lot of use. But we got this crap. It looks like some kind of chocolate squashed on the floor. I'm sure that was there yesterday when I came through. Yesterday, these windows were open in the morning when I came through. And there you got your hole punches. Pretty easy just to zip through here with a dust mop. Table obviously not even wiped off. Hallway just before the elevator. More gum on the hall. And this gum has been on the hall for all week. Just a simple scrape. LR213, one of the labs. Floor obviously wasn't mopped. Another big wad of gum. Not mopped. Definitely not mopped. There's more stuff stuck to the floor. It just needs to be scraped off. Obviously not mopped. Pretzels. Dirt. Another spot. Not mopped. And I don't know what this is all about. I don't know if Steve's pushed all these here or kids, but they could have been straightened out. Desks. Desks aren't being cleaned. More desks, more artwork, more filth. Even if you don't clean the sink, at least take the garbage out of it. These are just disgusting. Obviously, that's been there probably for a little while. Boards are at least wiped off.
Whatever the hell that is.
And again, more stuff that should be mopped up. Stole a leaf. And one of the windows was open in here yesterday morning. This is the office in between. Coffee drips on the floor. Table's not wiped. Big rolling dust bunny, pen lid, more coffee. This hasn't been wiped in ages, obviously. Sink is disgusting. This window was open with that piece of wood propped in it this morning and yesterday morning. And this would be 214, I believe. It's the next one side, 213. Obviously not mopped. Coffee drips on the floor. Sand crap pushed up against the side. Another splatter of something. Yeah, these tables weren't wiped off either last night, obviously. Just not as much stuff drawn on them. Dirty fork, anyone? CLR 209. Now this room yesterday wasn't swept at all. I should say yesterday morning when I came in, it was clearly not swept on Wednesday night. And obviously wasn't mopped last night. Not mistaken, one of these windows was open yesterday morning. tables obviously weren't wiped, or these hole punches wouldn't be on them. Better than it was yesterday morning. Looks like he's at least sort of made an effort in here. CLR 208. Window's not closed all the way. Garbage on the counters. Ripped up paper here. More windows not secured. Table's not done. There's like chocolate or something on the floor. Obviously, didn't wipe the tables off. And the boards have been wiped, at least, sort of. Chalk rails haven't. CLR 207. Hard to say, but may or not, may not have been done. There's, I don't know if that's been done or not. I don't know if it's been done or not. It's not really an issue because it's obviously not very obvious. surface wasn't mopped, obviously. More crap on the floor that just needs to be scraped. Coffee drips. More coffee drips. Clearly this wasn't mopped. And this is the kitchen area. Should be mopped every day. And this stuff was on the floor yesterday. It's still here. Obviously hasn't been mopped. I highly doubt he's even wiped the tables in here either. This is a school to community. Doesn't look like he's even brought the broom in here. CLR 206. Table's obviously not wiped. And obviously it wasn't mopped. Looks like it's been sort of swept. Another window. Wide open. This is by the microwave. Obviously oblivious to that too. Not mopped. Garbage on the tables. More crap stuck on the floor. CLR 205. Clearly not mopped. But that seems to be a trend. Desks not wiped. Some more crap that just needs to be scraped off. That's why we have putty knives. On the floor. Yeah, obviously these tables were not cleaned last night. on the floor. Could be either scraped or mopped, combination of both. Hole punch is on the floor. Goldfish crackers, anyone? Another wrapper. Like, I don't expect every corner to be swept every night, but it's simply a matter of maintaining that room. You get it all cleaned up, and then you just keep it clean. You don't have to go overboard every night if you maintain it properly. CLR 204. Table's not clean. First thing you notice as soon as you walk in. Another window open. Clearly not mopped. Boy, this is just ridiculous. Like, these are basics. Morning.
Hey.
Shh. Doing a check.
Oh, again the mop.
Did you? All right.